So here we go, the final act in what has been a competition that has entranced us throughout, never short on drama or emotion or talking points. This year's edition certainly does more than hold up to its predecessors. It seems this is the game in which everybody is keen to play a part. The stands are awash with colour, proud renditions of their songs from either end. It really does have all the ingredients of a top, top climb. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. The crowd rises for the national anthem of Germany. That was impressive. Match that. Two teams, Jim Beglin, with one common thought, to have their names on this famous trophy.
Yes, Peter, I've been a winning finalist and I've been a losing finalist, and I don't need to tell anyone what I preferred. Winning will help fans remember you for a long, long time, so I sincerely wish both teams well and hope that all the players can give a good account of themselves, and you've heard it before, may the best team do it.
Final gets on the way.
Look, we can only hope for a final that will be free-flowing.